Hail, page turner. Oh, Mimi Cobble. Hail, Mary, help you. Hail, Mary, help you.
Ask a question and we'll change your life. I want to know how you get teenagers to listen to the parents.
Oh, my gosh. We do very well.
We're having a theme today.
Yeah. Heard that before,
Jess? It must be a full moon. Teenagers, right?
Teenagers.
Okay. How to make a teenager listen to you.
Go. Two words. Duct tape. Okay?
Yep.
Duct tape
right over their mouth.
Like that. I didn't let that answer.
Because anything that's going to come out of their mouth, you don't
side
say.
Ass.
It's going to be attitude. It's going to be disrespect.
You have duct tape on you now?
No, but there's a nice British lady walking around somewhere that
yeah,
does
we
have
told
duct
her
tape.
That.
And so
really
I'm sure she's purchased the duct tape already. You can borrow it from her. You can threaten them.
You know what you could say? You could say, now you have to say it like this or it won't work. Okay? You gotta start building up the tears a little bit, okay? So just look it up. Bite your tongue or something.
Here, I gotta go ahead.
And then you do this with one finger.
I gave you life.
Okay? So that's it. You just kind of.
I gave you life.
Follow it up with, and I can take it away.
That's right.
That's
well,
the edge.
You don't want to.
What?
You don't want to.
Well, she's not going to. It's just a threat. It's an open threat. But she's not going
to
follow through
with it.
You have to do the hair,
it won't work.
But one thing.
I gave you life. No, that's not effective.
Yeah.
Not at all.
No.
And
maybe
you want to get some
tension going
with this.
Yes!
Oh! Oh! It affected me. I
want to clean my room now.
You birthed me.
Oh my goodness.
You birthed me and I was like.
You're good.
That's it.
Did you get this whole thing?